after one talk, I was met by a woman who was in the audience. And she was about my mother's age, about 70 years old, kind of looked like my mother, and tears were streaming down her face. She's a second-generation Japanese-American. And she said, "When I was interned and imprisoned, I knew I didn't do anything wrong. But the president said imprisonment was right, and the Congress said it was right, and the military said it was right, and then the Supreme Court said it was right. And that created a doubt inside my gut. And for 40 years, I have not been able to speak to anyone about this. I've not said a word, not to my children or grandchildren, about the internment." She said, "Only now, with the story being told, with the legal challenge, with reparations forthcoming, only now am I able to talk about it, and now I'm freed."